Today we want to learn how to use MATLAB Debugger to fix our codes. I have a piece of code which assigns a value to a couple of variables. If I want MATLAB to run the code just up to this point, I create a breakpoint at this line. You see this gray circle, which after saving the M file turns red. Now I have a breakpoint, and after running the program, it stops just behind this line. You see we haven't defined B. When we are in a debugging mode, you see this K sign. Then I can run the code line by line using this button or continue running the whole code using this one. Now imagine I have a code with a for loop in it. I want to create a breakpoint at this line. This time I create it through the command window. I type dbstop, which stands for debugger stop point, test2, which is my M file name, 4. I created a breakpoint at line 4. Now if I run it, it stops at this line. If I continue running the code, every time the loop reaches this line, it stops. Look at these values. II increases and V expands. Instead of clicking on the continue button, I could type dbcont, which is basically debugger continue, to continue running. I quit the debugger by clicking on this button or typing dbquit in the command window. Now imagine that instead of stopping the code in every loop, I want the code to stop when II reaches a certain value, for example 31. I do it in two ways. First, I explicitly tell the code to stop and open debugger when II reaches 31. If II equals to 31, keyboard end. This function stops and opens the debugger. You see we are at this line and II is equal to 31. The better way is by creating a breakpoint at this line and modifying it. I right click on this breakpoint and set or modify condition. II equals to, for example, 19. You see the circle turned yellow and the code stops at II equal to 19. Let me change my code a little. For II equals to -10:50, V of n plus 1 equal to 1 divided by II. And I clear all breakpoints and run the code. No error. But I know that at some point II becomes equal to 0 and V becomes infinity. Let me look at V. Yeah, here it is, infinity. What if I want MATLAB to stop and open debugger when such conditions happen? I type help dbstop and MATLAB shows me there are 17 ways to use dbstop and create breakpoints. For example, dbstop if error or dbstop if warning. Or dbstop if not a number or infinity. I guess that's what we want. So I type dbstop if not a number or infinity. Now I run the code and it stops at II equal to 0 and opens the debug mode. Let me quit debugger. I type dbstop if error and dbstop if warning. How can I know what stop criteria I have defined? MATLAB doesn't show me these stop criteria. I type dbstatus and it tells me I have these three stop criteria active. I clear all breakpoints and now dbstatus. It doesn't show anything. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, subscribe to my channel and like this video. Bye bye.